Two current NYPD officers and one retired officer face bribery charges in an alleged towing scheme. James DeNiro, Giancarlo Osma, and Michael Perry were arrested this morning. The alleged scheme began in May 2020. Investigators say officers DeNiro and Osma would respond to accidents and steer the damaged vehicles to a towing and auto repair business operated by Perry. In exchange, Perry allegedly paid the two officers thousands in cash bribes. Perry retired from the NYPD in June of 2020.